Okay, guys, and we're back, and it's a new day for me. Probably not going to be a new day for you. Yeah, so we finished this hour of the windows, except for this bit here, because I just wanted to show you something, because I find the rendering really strange. Yeah, so we got the purple windows, because purple's my favourite colour, and Thaumcraft is purple, so good excuse to use purple. I also like these swirly windows. I didn't want to have all purple. But I like these because they're quite clear. I know you can get the Tinker's Construct clear glass to have it completely clear. But yeah, I just want to show you the rendering on this because I find it really strange. So we have glass there, right? So yeah, that's fine. You can see through it, you can see the wedge slope. You have glass there. You can see there, so there should be a split there, right? Because it's one and two. And you go to the outside, and you put a glass down, and it's two. So yeah, that's fine. Then you go back to the insides, and all of a sudden it's magically just become one. There's no split anywhere. I just find that rendering really weird. Probably nobody else will, but yeah, I do. So yeah, the other thing that I wanted to do, just before we go to another speedy uppy sequence, is make the wand cap of equal trade. So I've done the research for it, and we need to make these balanced shards. So let's have a look and see what they need. I think they need like every other thing except for themselves, if you follow my drift. So we have wand focus equal trade. So I need four balanced shards, plus 15 auto, 15 and 10. Okay, so I think I'll quickly grab the stuff for this because we need like two of everything except for the one that we're using. Right, so I'll see you guys in two shakes of a lamb's tail. Okay, guys, and we're back. I'm just going to use the shards for this. Hopefully all the excess flux isn't going to cause us any problems, but we will see. Let's just check. Yep, my electromagnet's off, so I'm not going to pick everything back up. And we can move all of these down to here, I suppose. Wait, do I have two entropy ones? I do have two sets of entropy. Okay. So, I don't know if it shouldn't matter what order, right? So, if we go those, and those. Ah, good. I've got four balance shards and gonna have a shed load of flux, I suppose. So let's see if we can empty that. Where did I put my wand? Right. No! No, flux! No! I forgot some dirt or something. Actually, it's not too bad. It's not too bad. We're okay. Right, we'll just get rid of that really quickly because that didn't happen. Don't go in there. Right. Yeah, just grab those. Do I have enough fizz in my wand? Do I need the fire one? I forget. Let's double check. I don't need the fire one, so we should be okay. But I do need Quicksilver. I finally got a use for Quicksilver. I have so much of it. Unless I got rid of it all. No, I've got 1729. I think we're okay. And I needed nether quartz, right? Four of them, I think. Okay, so we can make this wand focus. But I might have to take a trip to the. Oops, still got stone in there. I might have to take a trip to the deep dark to recharge my wand for the actual thing, for the actual stuff that we're going to be needing. Watch me get this the wrong way around. Yep, I thought I probably would. Is that right? Ah, that's a quicksilver drop. How do I make actual quicksilver then? Okay. Let's have a quick look. Oh, I just need 4 4 drops, okay. I didn't realise they were all Quicksilver drops. Were they all Quicksilver drops? I don't even know. Let's just double check that. Yeah, they were all Quicksilver drops. Okay. Not a problem. As I said, we've got thousands of them, so I'll just grab a full Quicksilver. Not a problem at all. Insufficient viz. I don't have enough of that. Okay. Let's check my gold wand. Which isn't in there, it is in here. You are empty. Bugger. Right. Well, let's take a quick trip to the deep dark then, I suppose. Right. And hopefully we'll be able to find the nodes quite quickly. I have harvested a lot of the nodes around the immediate area, so... But they do, I know they do recharge over time, but I don't know if they're going to recharge whilst this isn't loaded, because I've taken down my quarry, because... Oh yeah, the quarry actually finished in like 10 seconds or something ridiculous. Right. Also, fairly soon, I want to get a ring of flight, mainly for the actual deep dark, because I've got these goggles, which allow me to see the nodes really clearly. Let's pop them on. But when I'm wearing them, I can't fly, so that's a bit of an issue. And I'm not too worried about the protection per se, because we've got a lot of overpowered weapons and stuff. But it just makes getting around here really tricky. So I think we will just pop back on our thing. Where'd it go? Oh, there it is. For some reason, there's... Hey! Stupid deep dark. We can always look through here, but it's a bit obnoxious. Obscures the vision a bit. So... Creeper somewhere. Oh, there's a node. What do you have in you? Oh, we haven't actually scanned this one. There's air. Which I think we're full on, pretty much. Stop it, stupid deep dark. God damn it. A friend of mine, Leovaris, died on the hardcore world. To the actual dark. And the rage was real. He died live on stream. After having... He had like flight armor and everything. It was pretty sad. I think I tweeted his death. It's really funny, I was there watching it. Ooh, chunk lag. Chunk lag. No, what's going on? And we're back. That was weird. Yeah, I don't know why we lagged so hard then. We had a massive lag spike. Yeah, now we're fine. That's kind of odd. So we needed earth, right? So we'll grab you. What did we need again? I think it was earth and fire, wasn't it? No, we need Perdicio, Ordo, and Terra. 15 of each. Perdicio, Ordo. Yeah, we've got enough now. At least for this little area. At least for this little project. So we can head back and probably going the wrong way. Am I going the wrong way? That'd be really sad if I was going the wrong way. But I don't think I am going the wrong way anymore. I think I'm going the right way. Am I? Yeah. Awesome. Right, let me through. No, I don't want to open up the Thermonomicon. Something like that anyway. Downloading terrain. Okay. And lag spike. Okay. Right, so now we should be able to make it, I think, if I can access the arcane work table. Nope, something's not happy. Something's very unhappy with me. Why do I have mining fatigue? Oh, that's weird. Yeah, I might reload Minecraft after this. Yeah, so we got the one focus and it costs 0.05 per cast. What I don't know is how we actually combine these. I think there's a hotkey, was it F? Yes. Okay, so I'm not quite sure how this works, so let's, before we start, have a little. Actually, we can. Ooh, I don't know. Let's. Yeah, I don't want to accidentally replace everything. Let's have a little test here. Real quick. Get rid of you. Right, so how do we do this? If I wanted to replace it with stone. Let's have a quick read of the Thaumonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonomonom into by sneak right clicking on the desired block. When you then left click on the block, it will turn into the target block. Right clicking will transform a whole swathe of blocks. Okay, so it looks like we have to place one down then. Okay, and if we sneak right click. Oh yeah, it's up in the corner there now, see? Ah, nice. So can I replace the whole of you? Thank God it didn't replace my whole house. Oh God, that would have been terrible. Oh God. Right, so now I can change you back into... That's pretty cool. Change. Wall change. I like that. Right. So I'm not quite sure what blocks we want to use. I do want to use some of the what's it called? Awakened runestone or something like that. Which one is it? At chisel. Chisel. It was. I'll recognise it when I see it. It's that cool glowing one that we have in there for the near the crucible. Where is it? Ah, this one. Runic void stone. But we don't want to use too much of it because it can be a bit obnoxious. I thought maybe we could put something into the floor. Also, as I was building this, I wondered actually how big the arcane infusion altar needs, because it'd be really sad if we needed a larger area than we've actually built. I honestly don't know what it's going to need. I've never used it personally. So, yeah, that's the thing. I feel like this should be big enough, right? It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, the 7 areas of free floor space on either side, but not diagonally, I don't think. So 1, 2, 3, 4, it's 4 diagonally. Yeah, hopefully that will be okay. I mean, I guess we could, if we had to, we could build another tower or even extend one of these. It's not that big a deal. Or we could have it up the top, that's got a bigger space. But then we've got the staircase, I don't know. Yeah, anyway, that's enough mumbling. I'll probably have a think about what blocks we want to use. I think I probably will replace the structures here with those bricks, because they look pretty cool, in my personal opinion. And the chisel two cobblestone bricks. I like them. They look like they've got some structural support. Hey, there's a thing there that's wrong. Can we change you? Are we on single? Yeah, I'm not sure. I do like these bricks. I wonder what chisel. Oh god damn it! I went right past it. I wonder what chisel's actually got as like Minecraft stone bricks. I went past it again. Oh my god! Fuck my life! I think I just did it again. Well, this is the rest of the video. Just me trying to get this single block in the same. God damn it! Really? I need to remember. Ah, good. That was painful. Right. Yeah, I might mess around with a few different block types, see what chisel's got in store for us. I was wondering, you know, the Minecraft stone bricks, I wonder if they've got any fancy ones that we can use once they've been chiselled, or if they even can be chiselled, because not all the blocks can be chiselled. But yeah, so I'll see you guys in a second. Ta-ta. Well, hello there again, guys. So yeah, I have been playing around with some styles, and I think I've found one that I quite like. Is this one here. If you wonder, I'm Steve at the moment, which is kind of strange, I don't know. The things must have gone down at some point, but yeah. So yeah, I've used the aligned stone bricks here, which are chiseled cobblestone ones. I wanted to keep the ground as cobblestone here, but then have a line of bricks going down, and the whole tower's going to be the cobblestone bricks. I've used some night ore to light up the sides. Oop, bit of lag there. Yeah, and we've got these, what are these, large ornate stone brick tiles here, which I think look pretty cool. I've got some purple candles. I just realised I filled in my... I literally only just realised that I filled in my doorway here. Whoops. Yeah, that's supposed to be open. So yeah, we've got arcane stone blocks here, both the glowing ones and the non-glowing ones. And in here we've got some more arcane stone. We've got little strips of purple glowstone around the windows to provide some lighting. Some more purple candles because purple's awesome. Yeah, so with that in mind, I think we'll continue to change the rest of the towers. We've still got another three to do, so shouldn't take that long, I don't think. I've been back to the deep dark quickly to recharge some ones. I brought a whole load of pretty much single use ones because I needed loads of I think it's Terra and Ignis to make the arcane stone bricks, and I didn't want to have to keep going back. So yeah, I think we will do that. We'll be right back. guys in the back. So now we've got all of the stone brick parts done, I think the next thing we're going to want to do is probably do the inside floor. I'm not quite sure. Maybe. That's probably going to be our next bit. So we're going to use the infernally arcane stone bricks, which is pretty cool. One thing that I do want to do though is I think I just want to remove that one there. Because otherwise, when I use my wand of equal trade, I think it will try to replace the ones outside as well. It will probably try to replace some of the ones down here as well, but we can always go around and change that. I just want to kind of minimise the impact as much as possible. So, we need to chisel these dudes into the... get rid of you for a minute. Into the Infernally Arcane. Which ones are you? You were those. Okay. And we'll get a couple of stacks, I suppose. And one more. There we go. And let's put on our equal trade. So we need to place one of these down, so that it will select it. We'll just pop it out here for a minute. So we can select you. And then replace. It's replacing all the ones below. God damn it. That's obnoxious. I could just go around and just do it individually, but... Ooh, and we're out of them already. Okay. Do I have some more? I know I've got a load more in the ME system. I've got some. Oh no, they are the right ones. I've got 800 odd. Okay, so we can change these. I probably won't do a fast forwardy thing in this, because I haven't looked, but I get the feeling this is going to be a really long episode, and I might even have to split into two, even with the speed ups. I don't know. But yeah, I'll probably just do this bit. Oh, whoops. I didn't want to do that still. Whoops. And let's change you back. Whoops. What the hell am I doing? I'm just going mental. Right. Back to cobblestone. Okay, so you're still set on that. Good. We're still not out of his yet, which is good. It's just going to be draining it, not crazy though. And for you, we need to cut a thing. I've got a cobalt saw here. So we can just cut you into some slabs. And then we'll just have to replace you manually. Not too much of an issue. There we go. I quite like the pattern it makes in the centre, even though it doesn't make it all kind of the same. It makes it look like there's some sort of central focus point, particularly with the beacon light as well. Whoops, getting some lag. I don't know why we're getting lag today. It's kind of obnoxious. So I'll take you. Hey there, replacey. You're not supposed to be replaced. You are supposed to be you. Yeah, and we've replaced all of these down here. So, yeah, I'll go and replace all of these, and I'll do all the floors and all the bits, and I'll see you guys in a second. Ta-ta.